A mass casualty incident occurs when wounded personnel overrun an aid station.
You all right?
Starting to see the light.
It is a situation that the medics of Charlie Medical Company, 47th BSB, recreate in the field during NIE 15.1.
Check C-spine.
The medics take the chance to evaluate their practices.
We train on the best, newest equipment, but we also actually make sure that the four elements and the maneuver units keep their soldiers in play so that they're able to do their job as well.
Yes, ma'am.
The atmosphere in the aid station is intense. The severity of the situation will prepare the medics for future deployments.
Get into the real situation, there's a possibility of freezing up. If you've practiced, and you have a feel for how things should go, when the real thing comes in, it's not quite so traumatic for especially new medics, new physicians, new nurses, anyone.
For new medics to the Army, this is a chance to put their training into practice.
It's been excellent. I feel like, you know, as a medic, I'm becoming better. So it's awesome to be able to work with our doc and get good feedback and practice, you know, kind of a real life combat situation.
Even though this mass cal is a simulation, the anxiety and stress a medic feels is real.
I know it's gonna be very different because you don't have the same setting, you know, as a deployment, but treat them like a deployment, treat them like everything's real, and you will improve and you will learn.
And learning during this exercise now will help to save lives of soldiers in the future. From Fort Bliss, Texas, I'm Army Sergeant Marlon Stiles.